Wonderful Pear Bears, and welcome back to another episode of our beautiful Decades Challenge. So we are officially back with Charles and Caroline Sullivan and their beautiful twins, Charles Jr. and Laura Beth. So it is officially the twins' birthday today. So I'm just going to show you this. But we are actually going to wait until a little later. Okay. Here we come. So I'm gonna pop it up on the screen now the moment that the confetti and everything popped and we found out that Caroline was actually officially pregnant again. Now we're not gonna talk about this pregnancy or anything because back in the day they just didn't do that. They didn't talk about their pregnancies or anything like that. They just got on with things, and that's what we are gonna do. So Charles is starting his weekend work very, very shortly. So we're just gonna let him deal with his needs. Caroline cooked him a beautiful breakfast, so he's just eating that. He is feeling sad from baby blues. I don't know why he has baby blues. She has lots of really positive emojis except for her morning sickness. But new baby, new best friend, eating for two, family time, which I absolutely love that trait. It's actually awesome. Then we've got emotionally mindful because I made her go for a walk, feeling optimistic, cozy fire, homey, shared joy, and morning sickness. So she is just getting on with things, and when she's finished feeding the baby, she is just gonna go and do what she's gotta do. Charles is bringing his food to the toilet with him. Okay. So because he's gonna be working, he have to maintain all of the farm and everything. So I keep seeing things sparkle here, but I don't know what it is. So while Charles, we've been making a good bit of money from stuff, and they went and invested in a chicken coop, which cost them, like 300 simoleons, and then they had to go and buy chickens to move. So they used a lot of their first harvest money to get the chicken coop. Also, because he hadn't fenced in over here, we've got a stray little cow and a stray sheep, which you can't obviously do anything with them, but we're doing it for aesthetic purposes. It's all about aesthetics. Making it look as real as possible. So while Charles is in work, we are going to age up the twins because that's what mums did. They dealt with all that stuff. We cannot have birthday parties. The only social gatherings we can have are for the weddings. I haven't been leaving it in the first two episodes, the rules that I found. I will in this one, and then I'll add them to the other ones as well, so you're gonna have them. But I've just been enjoying the Decade Challenge so much that I've been recording it any chance I get. So I've had Charles working hard. We've got a lot of stuff that he made, so we still have the horse sculpture and the flowers that he's gonna plant for her when we get a chance. Okay, he's got work in 3 hours, so I might just get him to see if we can get him to build something else. Okay, so we need to get him. I got him to build one end table already, so I'm gonna get him to do another one. Caroline has been knitting galore. I kind of want her to be able to knit the toddler onesies, but you have to get to a certain level, I think. So I'm gonna have her do beanies because they're gonna do handmade Christmas presents for when the season takes up. Okay, so when Charles goes to work, we will work on, of course, aging up these tots. And not these tots, these babies to tots. So I've been going over it a little bit more. So a decade is 10 years. So for every 10 years, we go into a new second. Now, because it doesn't take that long, oh my God, Charles, I think if we were to work, you could actually harvest a lot of this stuff, but we're going to get you to sell what we can get you to sell. Okay, Caroline, we have a screaming baby on our hands. Okay, be able to sell all of these before we go, but we're making some moolah. Now, his job's not going to be able to pay him a lot because it's just a weekend job. Bye, Charles. Off to work he goes. So we're going to have... why does it tell her to sell the coop? We have a coop. Oh, all right. It's Laura Beth and Charles' birthday. So how come she can't look at this? Why? What's this about? We have chickens. Okay, only he can do this. Okay. So when you come home, we're going to get you to feed the chickens. Okay. I wish you could do it. Okay. Green baby. Okay. It's officially time to age up. Charles Jr. and Laura Beth. And we're going to do that right now. While Charles is in work. Because she deals with all the bait stuff. I know, girl. I know. There you go. We're about to see with these two. Why have you got a... I hate the new update for this. Okay, so Charles Jr. we are going to have as an independent baby. We are going to have to go into Cass and fix him because, you know, Sims 4 just don't know how to deal with skin tones anymore. And unfortunately, Decade's Challenge will not let me leave him in that beautiful colour. Okay, so I'd have to put him into some 1890's gear. I hope I have some. Even his little dungarees and stuff. Okay, she's independent too, guys. Okay, they are beautiful. They are so cute. Okay, so we're just gonna pull them into Cass. Fix them up because that kid's challenge. It's this stage that you suck. Right, okay, so this is the new little Mickey booze. I don't have a lot of CC I can use for toddlers, but I will download some before the next episode. But oh my god, look how cute they are. So this is little Laura Beth. So I have her in very kind of like plain colours. I know there's a flower in her hair, but we're going to pretend her mother made it or knitted it. And then we've got, of course, the little cute little Charles Jr. So I'm very, very happy about this. They are so, so cute. Okay, so Charles is off in work. Caroline will have to deal with the toddlers. We have 1,002 in the household funds. So we can do some toddler beds. Now I'm going to pick ones that look like, but actually no, I can't get rid of them because of the fact that she is going to be having more. But for now, I'm thinking we could just pop the birth certificates up on the wall. And we could just say that they've put these away in the winter. Oh, look at all the stuff you made. Garden pot, an end table, a wall shelf, a mirror. Got some really cool stuff now that we can put out in the house. So let's have a look at this. Ooh, it's actually really pretty. Okay, so let's move the bed over there. Pop that there. Okay, awesome. And we could put the mirror above the bed, or put the mirror here. Can it go down? No, that's actually all it can do. Okay, and we have a shelf, so that is kind of cool. We can have the shelf here and get him to make another one so she can start putting her little bits and bobs there. And we have the Christmas tree for when it's Christmas. We'll pretend now that he cut it down. But I might actually pop that there to finish off that section there. Okay. So we need to pretend he made a little bed for the kiddies. We need to look for a proper kind of wooden effect yoke. And I have these as well. They're toddler chairs and tables. So we're going to kind of pretend that that she's teaching them from home, so homeschool, until they can go. Okay, that's a bit too soon to have that. Alright, okay. Toddler day beds, okay. These ones look like they'd be more what he would have made. So we'll do that. Little bean is going to be I'm gonna pretend now that she made the bed covers for them. Right. They're more up suited to what we'd do back then. And we need potties. So let's have these here, because they look like the pots that they just sit on. I have a lot of other ones. Okay, let's have a look. Go into this section. Into toilets. Okay. Right. So we have this. It does look like he would have made it so that it is more. Okay, and we only need one. This one here looks more the one colour, and it looks like a chamber pot. Okay, so we're gonna pop that in over here in the corner. Okay. Have we enough for toys? We could say that he made them this. Okay, can we make it smaller? We can. I know the animations would be very strange, but we can park it out here and it'll be like that. Okay, there we go. We spent nearly all our money. Nearly all our money. But like, kids need things and I can't change that. How much did we spend on kids? We're so close. Okay, he's got all of this harvesting too now when he comes home. Now she's allowed to help with stuff like that, but she has to make sure the kids are okay. So let's have a look at their needs. She's fine. He's fine. First thing first, I want them to see here. Does she have to help them? Give food to Laura. We're going to do something that they would have. So peas. And give food to Charles, and he's gonna get peas as well. There we go. Okay. There we go, look at them. They're so cute. Now, can we do anything else? Can we make anything new? Toddler onesies, baby onesies. I'm raging. Okay, but we are going to have her niche some baby onesies because she's expecting. So let's do a grade 2 tone onesie. Okay. Oh, so cool. Alright, good. So we want her, like, she's going to be working on her mothering skill and stuff like that. Toddler care. Look at this, you clean up, get back with that. Put to sleep, change outfit, and then we can hug loving. Brighten their day, do flashcards, so we can teach all this toddler stuff to them, because she has to be very involved with their oh my god, it's so freaking cute, look at this. Oh my god, so cute. Oh my god, so cute. I love this so much. Maybe I'll leave those pieces. He's fine. And then we got one little potty, chamber potty in here. Okay, so I think I'm happy. I'm happy with the way things are going. So she has put them down both for something to eat, and now she's going to start mating. But she's also very hungry, and she is pregnant, so I have to kind of look after her too. Charles will be home from work at 12. So, and he's loved one. So when the kiddos are finished eating, we're going to have them go play dolls. That's all we can do. And my dear, once you've eaten as well, you can... We both want to get off the chair. Alright, okay. Who are you? munch. No, go home. I don't know why you're here, but go home. Go, my woman, go. Okay. So, I had her knit these. I don't know if the kids can play with them. Woman, you're going to have to let the kids out of the yoke. Now, if I knew this was going to be the case, I would have, okay, you're gonna have to let them out. Aww. Okay, so you're gonna clean up, you're gonna let the kiddos out of their yolks, and then you're gonna grab yourself something to eat while they're playing. All these cute things we have. Okay, so they're gonna play. That's awesome. I like that. I should really get her a little sink for in here. He acquired imagination skill. Oh, it's so cute, they're playing together. These cute little beans. Okay, so when Charles comes home, ooh, he brought 225 home with him. Awesome. Okay, so pause. My dear, you are not finished yet, so we're going to get you to sell the lemons. For some reason now, weed everything, water everything, we're not into harvest yet over here, but everything does need to be weeded. Okay, and mushrooms, water everything. Okay, the only thing we had was the snap dragons. Okay, bought a door for bear to feed the chickens and look for Easter eggs. What the hell? Why do we have to look for Easter eggs? Okay, we'll just do it. Normal eggs, okay. Aww, look at them. Look at our cute little beanos. Look at them. Laura Beth. Charles Jr. My girl is coming to grab some food. Okay. And then she's done and my girl to finish knitting the onesies because she is having a baby. What trimester are you in? Are you still in the first trimester? Awesome. Okay. Probably by the end of this, we will have some new babarinos. Maybe. Okay, so she's eating, and they're just bing, bing. Okay. I do feel like you are going to, or you need a nap, okay? So you're going to go and have some potty business. And then I'm going to have you go take a nap. And you are, what are you? You are tired as well. So I'm going to have you just go take a nap. Okay? Cute little nap balls. There we go. Yeah. They are so adorable. Look at the walking of them. It's so freaking cute. He's doing some watering, he's being awesome. You are eating and finishing off your project. Yay, Charles got the potty skill. Little Bean is taking her nap, her afternoon nap. And what else we got here? Okay. That girl, why is this in here? I know they used to do all of the washing by hand as well, but I don't want to be spending all of our money on things. Found some Easter eggs they have stored in some inventory. Awesome. Let's have a look. Where's the Easter eggs? Your Sims inventory? I've checked my inventory. There's no Easter eggs. Is it in the household inventory? All for now. You didn't give me any tricks. Check for eggs. There's no way. Can she check for eggs? I don't understand why this says this to me. Festival of snow. Nope, sorry, we can't go to any of them. Okay, can you go for a nap now, please? Go for a nap? she's still in for a nap, and she's going to be waking up from her nap in a few minutes. Okay? Can you go and please take care of your bladder? You have jobs to do. Did you check for eggs? Go check for eggs, please. And collect eggs. Thank you. And then I'm going to have you go with the Shane. Okay. Oh, my girl woke up. Your eggs are now ready to be collected. Awesome. I'm doing the Sims inventory. Okay. My little Bino. How are we doing? She had a good sleep. Okay, she needs attention and she needs more sleep. So we're gonna have her go walk and find Daddy. Go find Daddy. Hug and of course make funny faces. Okay, she's gonna make her go. Laura was always kind of very close to Charles, so this is so cool. Why did you buy more chickens? Frick off. Right, are they in your inventory, the eggs? Look at that. Oh my god, look at that. We got eggs. 120. Okay, well, you can sell them at the market. That's the way that's gonna work. Okay. Karen has taken the first steps to her new lifestyle. Fish bones in there. Okay, Charles. Yeah, I don't care. Let's get rid of everything here. How about you come and keep her shown bright her day? Change your diaper. Oh, okay. So can we give her a little gift? Can we give her one of the penguins? Why did you do it? Give her a gift, friendly gift, and we're going to give her the pink penguin hat. How's this little bean doing? He's so tired. Okay, let's see. Not enough nap time. Potty accident. He's tired. And where is everyone? Okay, don't worry, buddy. Come here. Okay. So, like, they didn't send him to preschool back then. Okay. Alright, you've given her a gift in a minute, and you're going to do all the same stuff with him. He needs attention. He misses his mommy. Welcome. And then we're going to do the same as what we did with Express and Love. Oh, that's freaking so cute. Okay, and we're going to give him the classic penguin with the multicolored hat. She made them toys. You're going to give her a gift? You are. Good girl. Oh, like, she popped. Are you in second trimester? You are. Aw, so cute. Is she asking for a dog? She just asked for a dog. Aw, we can't play with it for some reason. Does she like her gift though? Okay. So it's 6 o'clock, so they are officially going to go down for the night. From Carly. You're so cute. Okay. Alright, well, I'm very, very happy with where we went with this episode. Let's turn on the multi select and sell these fishes. Okay. And if I sell them, that we get 120 for it. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna actually end the episode here because I am very happy with how it went. We have aged up the beautiful Charles Jr. and Laura Beth, two toddlers, and we are doing awesome already. I've done the best I can, I think, with their clothes, but I will download a lot of CC for the next episode so we have like proper stuff for that era. But we are also pregnant, Which is pretty good. Charles is fishing up a storm here in our new little hidden away grove where he's fishing and stuff. Dude, you're not in the proper attire. You should not still be in your work clothes. But no, I'm very, very happy with how this episode has gone. In the next episode, we will be welcoming a new baby, hopefully just one, because I think twins is just a bit too much now. But yeah, guys, if you like this episode and want to see more like it, make sure you subscribe to my channel and you turn on the notification bell. And I hope you beautiful pair bears have a lovely, lovely day. And I shall see you in another episode. Bye.